4.3 inches. The processor, the RAM is 1.5 GB, and the processor is Exynos. The network will be 3G. I don't know if I'm allowed to talk about LTE, but let's just say 3G. The battery is 2,330 mAh. The weight of it is 208 grams.
Hi, my name is Anas Shatara. I work for Samsung. I'm the product trainer of the handheld products. Today we're doing the sneak peek of the Galaxy S4 Zoom. As you can see, it has the interface of the Android, just like the S4 Mini. You have all the features of the Play Store, Samsung apps, internet, messaging, phone calls, so on and so forth. Now, this device is actually a blend of two devices at the same time. So we have the phone, and at the same time we have a very smart camera. As you can see, the camera has a 10x zoom, okay?
Yep.
And it has a 16 megapixel resolution.
Okay.
And it's loaded with a high sensor that can sense the low light. Now any normal mobile phone sensor has actually a small sensor in order to fit it in that small space. What it does is that it collects the light and it reflects it on the screen in order to give you the best quality image. Now with this camera, we have improved it and made it bigger, that even if you take it in a low light atmosphere, it will still show it in a good resolution and in a good brightness. So I'm gonna show you the mode. You have the auto mode. The smart mode is an actual 26 different modes. So you have drama shot, animated shot, action freeze. As an example, if someone is doing a stunt or running around or jumping, you can take a picture and show them as if they are freezing. You have dawn, party, so on and so forth.
What's the resolution on the screen?
The resolution on the screen is 256 ppi, as far as I remember. 4.3 inch. Super AMOLED. Now, also at the same time, we have the expert mode for the people who are more advanced.
Yeah.
So as an example, they can control the ISO, the aperture, stuff like that, the white balance, so on and so forth, as we can see here.
Yeah.
Okay. Also, the camera itself can also suggest a mode. Okay, we go to smart in the modes, and here we have smart mode suggest, as we can see. We just click on it. Okay, and then you half click the shutter in order for it to test the atmosphere, and it can show you that we have night, we have landscape, and we have macro. So landscape, because we are in a very big indoor place, and night, because the light is not that nice here, we're using normal light, and macro, because I was zooming in at some of the, like as an example, the table and the device itself.
That's interesting. So it's got some algorithm to figure out
exactly
the lighting situations.
Exactly. It has the features of the previous devices in terms of the landscape mode, the beauty phase, the best shot, and obviously we have added more features that we will leave it to you to more to explore and to know about.
Perfect. Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.